Using a band here to stretch the peroneal so you can see it looks like a standard straight leg stretch. And then I'm just going to slightly tilt the ankle here. Don't be too aggressive on this. Just trying to get a nice stretch up to the outside of the calf muscle.